Loving and fighting, accusing, denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made of. I'd be so lost if you left me.
We followed you out, Thomas. Now you're saying that you have no idea what you're going to
be
doing.
In the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you.
Hey. Hey. Let me try this.
Let me take your hand, I'll make
please.
You right.
Please.
I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I know she's gonna be there too.
Long in this highway,
oh, no.
Silent beside me.
Dear Thomas, this is the first letter I can remember writing. See, I don't know if I wrote any before the race, but even if it's not my first, it's like you're living my last. Stop. I want you to know that I'm not scared. Well, not of dying, anyway. It's more forgetting. It's losing myself to this virus. That's what scares me. I remember you. I remember the first time you came up in the box, just a scared little greenie who couldn't remember his own name. But from that moment you ran into the maze, I knew I would follow you anywhere. And I have. We all have. If I could do it all over again, I would. And I wouldn't change a thing. My hope for you is that when you're looking back years from now, you'll be able to say the same. The future's in your hands now, Tommy. And I know you'll find a way to do what's right. You always have. I'm sorry, Tommy. It's okay. It's okay.
This has obviously never been just about rescuing me. What? You don't want to because of her?
Don't lie to me! Don't lie to me!
Sorry.
Take care of everyone for me. And take care of yourself. You deserve to be happy. Thank you for being my friend. Goodbye, mate. Newt.
Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you.